हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ जीएस बजाज, अ रिप्रेजेंटेटिव ऑफ श्रीज्योति एजुकेशनल ग्रुप। आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेरी वेल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस चैप्टर 6, इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक इंडक्शन। कैन वी इमेजिन आवर लाइफ विदाउट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी? ऑफ कोर्स नॉट। सो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस चैप्टर 6, इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक इंडक्शन। व्हाट इज इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक इंडक्शन? What is electromagnetic induction? Whenever there is change in magnetic field, then EMF is induced. In the closed circuit, current is induced. So this is the electromagnetic induction. जब भी magnetic field में change होगा, EMF induce होगा और closed circuit में current induce होगा. This is called electromagnetic induction. Now we are going to discuss which topic. We'll discuss in this topic. Let's see. So we are going to discuss introduction part, which deals with magnetic flux, Faraday and Henry's experiments, magnetic flux, Faraday's law of electromagnetic induction, Lenz's law, which gives the direction of current, motional EMF, eddy current and inductance. AC generator we'll discuss in the next chapter. Can we imagine our life without electricity? Of course not. How electricity is produced? It is produced by the generator. So we cannot imagine our life without electricity. And how electricity is produced? It is produced by the generator. And what is the principle of generator? The principle of generator is electromagnetic induction. What is the principle of generator? Principle of generator is electromagnetic induction. And what is electromagnetic induction? Whenever there is change in magnetic field, then EMF is induced and in the closed circuit current is induced. It is called electromagnetic induction. जब इस magnet को move करेंगे तो magnetic field में change होगा और galvanometer it detects the presence of current. The principle of sweeping machine is also electromagnetic induction. आपने ये कार्ड यूज करा होगा, the principle is electromagnetic induction. Generator, it is based on the principle of electromagnetic induction. Now we are going to discuss Faraday and Henry's experiment. What does Faraday? Faraday ने क्या किया था? Faraday, he took a magnet and one coil which is connected with the galvanometer. Let's see its experiment. As you can see, this is the Faraday's experiment. There is a coil. This is galvanometer. Galvanometer which detects the presence of current. This is bulb. जब हम magnet को लेके आएंगे, then galvanometer it detects the presence of current. जब हम magnet को move कराएंगे, so galvanometer it detects the presence of current. When we put at the rest position, then there will not be any deflection. जब हम उसको rest में रख देंगे, there will not be any deflection. So when magnets it moves inside, there will be current in the galvanometer. When we cap at the rest position, then there will not be any deflection. But when we take out again, then there will be deflection. So when we move it, then there will be change in magnetic field, and whenever there is change in magnetic field, EMF is induced and the closed circuit current is induced. It is called electromagnetic induction. Now this is the another experiment of Faraday. There are two coils, as you can see. One is primary coil which is connected with battery. The coil which is connected with battery is called primary coil, and the coil which is connected with galvanometer, it is called secondary coil. So when we start current in this coil, then current is induced in another coil. This is called mutual induction. Whenever there is change in current in the primary coil, then current is induced in the secondary coil. It is called mutual induction. जब भी primary coil में current change होगा, secondary coil में current induce हो जाएगा. It is called mutual induction. So this is the second experiment. Battery is connected with primary coil, galvanometer is connected in secondary coil. When we start, then current will change. then current will induce in the opposite direction. When constant current flow, जब constant current flow होगा then there will not be any current, because there is no change in current, no change in current, no change in magnetic field. When we stop, suppose we have switch off this button, and when we switch off this button then current will be changed. Of course it will be decreased, but it will be changed. So whenever there is change in current, then EMF is induced, in the closed circuit current is induced. Now we are going to discuss magnetic flux. What is magnetic flux? The number of field lines passes through a surface perpendicularly. What is magnetic flux? The number of field lines passes through a surface perpendicularly. किसी भी surface के perpendicular जितनी lines pass होगी magnetic field की, उसे हम बोलेंगे magnetic flux. It is scalar quantity, so it has no direction. Its formula is BA cos theta. Its unit is Weber. Its CGS unit is Maxwell. And 1 Weber equals to 10 to the power 8 Maxwell. What is magnetic flux? It is the number of lines of force crossing a certain area perpendicular. Suppose this is the area element dA, and the direction of area vector is perpendicular to the surface. एरिया वेक्टर की जो डायरेक्शन होती है वो किसी भी सरफेस के परपेंडिकुलर होती है. सो डायरेक्शन ऑफ एरिया वेक्टर इज परपेंडिकुलर. सपोज मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इज एट एन एंगल ऑफ थीटा. सो दिस इज मैग्नेटिक फील्ड बी, एंगल इज थीटा. सो दिस कंपोनेंट विल बी बी कॉस थीटा. सो व्हाट विल बी द फ्लक्स? बी कॉस थीटा एंड डी ए. सो डी फाई इज गिवन बाय बी कॉस थीटा डी ए. So if we want to get total flux, so we'll integrate this equation, we'll get phi equals to BA cos theta. The SI unit of magnetic flux is Weber. The SI unit of magnetic flux is Weber. Symbol is WB. Its another SI unit is Tesla into meter square. Tesla into meter square kaise aaya? Phi equals to BA. B is, the unit of B is Tesla. And the unit of A is meter square. So the unit is Tesla meter square. What is the formula of flux? It's denoted by phi, and formula is BA cos theta. So phi equals to BA cos theta. So we can write phi equals to B vector dot A vector. And we get scalar quantity from dot product. So formula of phi is B vector dot A vector. Another formula is BA cos theta. And the theta is the angle between magnetic field and area vector. Magnetic field का जो angle लेना है आपको वो area vector के साथ लेना है. अगर magnetic field का angle plane के साथ given है तो आपको 90 में से minus करना पड़ेगा, then you will get theta. Now we are going to discuss Faraday's law of electromagnetic induction. So there are two laws of Faraday electromagnetic induction. The first one is, whenever there is change in magnetic flux, then EMF is induced, in the closed circuit current is induced. What is first Faraday law? Jab bhi magnetic flux mein change hoga, EMF induce hoga, aur closed circuit mein current induce hoga. So this is the first Faraday law of electromagnetic induction. Whenever there is change in magnetic flux, then EMF is induced, and in the closed circuit current is induced. The principle behind the sweeping machine is electromagnetic induction. The phenomenon behind the sweeping of machine is electromagnetic induction. So this is the first law of Faraday. Whenever there is change in magnetic flux, then EMF is induced, in the closed circuit current is induced. And the second law, EMF is directly proportional to rate of change of flux. EMF is directly proportional to rate of change of flux. The magnitude of the induced EMF is equal to the time rate of change of magnetic flux through the circuit. This is the second Faraday law. Numerically, we can write Faraday law E equals to d phi by dt. So this is the Faraday second law. EMF is equals to the rate of change of flux, and the unit of EMF is volt. Here minus sign is there. It will for minus sinus we'll discuss in Lenz law. Suppose there is a coil in which n number of turns are there. So when n number of turns are there, then what will be the EMF? The EMF will be minus n d phi by dt. The formula of EMF is minus n d phi by dt. If number of turn increases, then EMF increases. Number of turn increases, then EMF increases. The formula of EMF is n d phi by dt. The induced EMF can be increased by increasing the number of turns. Number of turns badhayenge, to EMF badhega. The formula of magnetic flux is B A cos theta. What is the formula of magnetic flux? It's B A cos theta. Means, if you change the magnetic field, then flux will change. If you change the area, then flux will change. If you change theta, angle between B and A, then flux will change. So when magnetic flux will change, it depends on magnetic field, it depends on area of the loop, it depends on angle theta between the magnetic field and normal to the loop. So if these factor changes, magnetic flux changes. Now we are going to discuss about Lenz law. Lenz law states that the direction of current will be such that it opposes its course. Lenz law ये बताता है इंड्यूस करंट की डायरेक्शन इस अकॉर्डिंग होगी कि जिस वजह से वो प्रोड्यूस हुआ है उस कॉज का ही वो अपोज करेगा. लाइक सन किल्स फादर. सो लेंज लॉ स्टेट्स दैट द डायरेक्शन ऑफ इंड्यूस करंट इज सच दैट इट अपोज इट कॉज. करंट की डायरेक्शन इस अकॉर्डिंग होगी कि उसके कॉज का ही अपोज करेगा. सो दिस इज लेंज लॉ. सो लेंज लॉ इट फॉलोज द लॉ ऑफ कंजर्वेशन ऑफ energy. It is the board oriented question. Why does Lenz law follow the law of conservation of energy? Suppose you are taking magnet inside the coil, then current will induce, and when current will induce, then magnetic field is also induced. Suppose north pole is moving, so here north pole will induce and there south pole. So north pole they will repel each other. तो जब आप मैग्नेट को लेके जाएंगे तो यहां पे जो नॉर्थ पोल इंड्यूस हुआ है वो उसको अपोज करेगा. अपोज करने के लिए आपको वर्क डन करना पड़ेगा एंड दैट वर्क डन विल बी स्टोर्ड एज अ इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी. सो द लॉ ऑफ कंजर्वेशन ऑफ एनर्जी इज फॉलोड बाय लेंज लॉ. नॉर्थ पोल को ले गए, नॉर्थ पोल इंड्यूस होगा, रिपेल करेगा, वर्क डन करना पड़ेगा और वर्क डन जो करोगे आप अगेंस्ट में इट विल बी स्टोर्ड एज एनर्जी. Now we are going to discuss motional electromotive force. Now we are going to discuss about motional EMI, motional EMF. What is motional EMF? Whenever area linked with the magnetic field change, whenever area linked with the magnetic field change, then EMF is induced and in the closed circuit current is induced. So this is called motional EMF. EMF को क्या बोलेंगे? मोशनल EMF, बिकॉज देर इज अ मोशन बिटवीन एरिया एंड मैग्नेटिक फील्ड. सो वॉट इज मोशनल EMF? Whenever there is change in area linked with magnetic field, then EMF is induced and in the closed circuit current is induced, it is called motional EMF. Let's see its derivation. Here you can see this cross, these are showing uniform magnetic field inside the board. There is a loop in which one side is movable. So when it comes here, this x will vary. जब हम इसको पास में लेके आएंगे, this x will vary. Its length L is fixed, but when we move it, it will change. X will change. So x distance it varies, but L is fixed. तो जब हम इसको move करेंगे, then area will change. Area will change related to magnetic field, and when area changes related to magnetic field, then EMF is induced and it is called motional EMF. Let's see derivation. Flux is BA cos theta. theta is 0 degree. Why? The theta is the angle between magnetic field and area vector. Magnetic field is, where is it? It's inside. And this is the loop. So where will be area vector? Of course, that is inside. So theta will be 0 degree. What will be the area? Area is L into X. So phi equals to BA cos theta. Area is L into X. So phi, it will become BLX. And now we know very well the formula of EMF. E equals to minus d phi by dt. We'll put this value BLX here. We'll get EMF equals to minus d BLX upon dt. I told you that X is varying. So BL will come out because X is varying. So dx upon dt will be left minus dx upon dt, its velocity. So the formula of the motional EMF is BLV. Formula of the motional EMF is BLV. How did we get? Phi equals to BA cos theta. We put the value area L into X. So phi equals to BLX. The formula of EMF is minus d phi by dt. Put the value of phi, BLX. Now X is varying, west will come out, and minus dx upon dt is V. So formula of the motional EMF is VLV. Now we are going to start rotational EMF. What is rotational EMF? When the angle between magnetic field and area vector changes, then flux change, and flux change, then EMF induce. The EMF is called rotational EMF. जब मैग्नेटिक फील्ड और एरिया वेक्टर का एंगल चेंज होता है ईएमएफ इंड्यूस होगा एंड ईएमएफ इज कॉल्ड रोटेशनल ईएमएफ. सो व्हाट इज रोटेशनल ईएमएफ? व्हेन देयर इज चेंज इन एंगल बिटवीन मैग्नेटिक फील्ड एंड एरिया वेक्टर देन ईएमएफ इज इंड्यूस एंड ईएमएफ इज कॉल्ड रोटेशनल ईएमएफ. एज यू कैन सी दिस इज यूनिफॉर्म मैग्नेटिक फील्ड. सपोज दिस कंडक्टर वॉज प्लेस लाइक दैट. नाउ ड्यू टू मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इट बेंड्स at an angle of theta. So the area vector also will be bent at the angle of theta. Jab conductor ko theta angle pe move karenge to area vector bhi theta angle pe change ho jayega. So the angle is theta. Now we are going to discuss flux. Flux is given by BA cos theta. We are to derive the expression of EMF, rotational EMF. So formula of flux is BA cos theta. Rotational EMF का expression derive करना है. Formula flux is BA cos theta and theta is omega t. What is theta here? Theta is omega t. So phi equals to BA cos omega t. Formula of EMF is minus n d phi by dt. And phi is BA cos theta. Phi is BA cos theta. Theta is omega t. We put the value of theta omega t. We have to derive the expression of rotational EMF. हमें किसका derivation करना है? Rotational EMF. Formula phi is BA cos theta. Phi equals to BA cos omega t. Theta की जगह क्या लिख देंगे हम? Omega t. EMF is equals to minus n d phi by dt. Phi की value रखेंगे BA cos omega t. BA को बाहर ले आएंगे. द डिफ्रेंसिएशन ऑफ कॉस ओमेगा टी इज माइनस साइन ओमेगा टी और इसका ओमेगा भी बाहर आ जाएगा. सो इट विल बिकम एन बी ए ओमेगा साइन ओमेगा टी. कॉस का डिफ्रेंसिएशन माइनस साइन होता है तो माइनस माइनस प्लस. ईएमएफ इज इक्वल्स टू एन बी ए ओमेगा साइन ओमेगा टी वेयर एन बी ए ओमेगा इज मैक्सिमम ईएमएफ. NBA omega is maximum EMF, which is denoted by E naught, where maximum induced EMF is NBA omega. So this is the rotational EMF.